This is Lynn Imaging's How To video series. Today, we're learning how to clean the scanner on the HP DesignJet XL 3600. First, lift up the scanner unit by lifting the blue and black lever on the left-hand side of the scanner unit. Then, with a small amount of Windex on a paper towel, carefully clean the glass scanner panes, making sure not to scratch them. After it is dry, close the scanner unit. You have now cleaned the scanner on the HP DesignJet XL 3600.